Today on Amplified, we're going to look at a Hummer.
This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Dollar Shave Club.
I'm not helping you, bro. After last time, you could go f*** yourself.
I pawned it on you.
So last episode, Rafa worked on a couple iPad installs for some of his customers. They sent him some dashes, he modified them, installed some iPads, and it looked great. I was reading through some of the comments, and people are saying stuff like, "Sorry, but I'm getting bored of all this iPad stuff." Well, don't you think I'm getting sick of this sh** too? Huh? Rafa's dragging me all over the place making me help him, and now he's dragging me to his shop to help him sort out some issues with this H2. This install has some time into it. Rafa put time into this dash, Dave put some time into it, I put time into it. It was hydro dipped. Rafa wired it up, got it all installed, along with a Sony head unit. The iPad's plugged into the Sony head unit's USB port, which is causing some funkiness. This Sony radio has a feature called App Remote, and it lets you control the head unit with the iPad, but it limits what you can control from the iPad itself. So in this case, if you launch Pandora, the Sony blocks out the app from the iPad itself, which is bunk. It's kind of buggy and weird. So Rafa's gonna get some other options together, see if he can make this thing work better. I was reading comments and a guy says, "Maybe they mean working on all car sound doing and complete installation like you used to before hiding cables, installing amplifiers and so." And that's when I stopped reading the comments. Why do I even look at them? But I get it. You guys want to see speakers flapping. You want to see the flopping of the cones. I get it. I'm just waiting for the mule to come home so my car is here and I can work on it, put my stereo in it, and you'll get to see it. So until then, you can calm your ass down, or else you're getting videos of Rafa dancing around in his underwear for 6 minutes twice a week. Is that what you want?
I should have f***ing thought about the crazy boy idea a little better.
Well, it served its purpose. It's not coming out.
What do you think, dude? Break it?
I could get it out with the angle driver.
Want to
see?
No, I don't want you to f*** it up. You f*** it. I can get this whole side out.
What do you mean you don't want me to f*** it up?
I don't want you to fuck it up. That's exactly what I mean. I mean, what more is there to it, dude? I don't want you to
Dude, you're
it
talking
up.
To top 12 2013 here, pal.
Top 12 of the popularity contest.
We're going to get down to the bottom of this iPad along with the deck business. We're going to get to the bottom of it right now.
We are.
I always like to get to the bottom of things, you know what I'm saying?
So Rafa took me to Extreme. He tried a couple head units out to see if there's anything that works better, and they all do the same sh**, and they suck. So Rafa decided to keep the Sony deck in there, and he's gonna add a secret little thing I found in my bag of goodies.
Reach my bag of tricks.
What is this little piece of magic, you ask? This is a little Bluetooth A2DP streaming chip. You can power it up and it gives you audio out. So Rafa's gonna feed the audio right from this Bluetooth into the front aux port on the front with a little L cable on it. That'll let the iPad stream over Bluetooth directly into the Sony's auxiliary port, the customer's phone compared to the Sony's Bluetooth telephone head unit control capabilities that are built into the Sony. Bada bing, dual source Bluetooth. The dual source Bluetooth. is what we got going on here. Raf is gonna hook up a charging cable directly into the dock, into the dash, so when the iPad's docked in, it's getting charged, fresh, full of juice, getting the Bluetooth streamed, streamity stream, blue dingity ding. This thing's got the carbon fiber patterned hydro dipped dash panel, and that's the cherry on the top. Hot damn! Need another coffee.
I just want to help so you can be faster so I can leave. Can I help?
You don't want to leave. Oh, how does wet burrito sound for lunch?
How does a wet that sound for dinner?
Wow, dude. Is that legal? We can do that?
Thanks for watching Amplified. Make sure you check out our website at soundmanca.com, and you can check out the iPad stuff we got over there, and you can buy our t-shirts and support the show. Also, we want you to check out our sponsor for this episode, Dollar Shave Club. Go to dollarshaveclub.com/amplified and check out what they got for you. You're going to get a perfect shave every time for just a few bucks a month. Dollar Shave Club will ship razors right to your door at a fraction of the price of those store-bought razors. So go check it out. You have the ability to save $100 a year just by switching to Dollar Shave Club, and your face is gonna still look pretty. dollarshaveclub.com/amplified. Check it out. We'll see you guys next time. A guy said, I have a money box too. It's called a wife. I don't know how to take that. I don't know what that means. Does he put the money in the box? Or does he make the money with the box?